the lowest on the team. That's drilled left center field. This one's got a chance. Gone! Matt Mervis, second of the year. And the Cubs extend the lead. It is now 4-0.
Well, it's all about making adjustments, and we talked about the steady diet of off-speed stuff he's been seeing. They went back-to-back with the changeup. The second